Is it possible to get a quality axe for $20?
Oh, hello, man!